ProCom is Konica Minolta's user community. That means that we have a group of individuals that are passionate about print and communications and they want to get close to us. So what we've done is we've created a user environment where they can connect, they can learn from each other and from the content and the e-learning that we've put together, but most importantly, to grow their businesses. And that's exactly what ProCom's all about.
I combine the general quality management standard ISO 9001, which is quite familiar for many people, with what is specific for the printing industry. And also in this user group, the ProCom, it's one thing that I could help with for the users if they want to learn more about applied color management.
So the ProCom Lounge is great. It's a real innovation that Konica Minolta are offering this year at Drupa, because print companies can come in, they can talk to their peers, they can talk to other people in the industry and find out what's going on, how they can grow their business. They can talk to some of the experts that are on hand. I'm talking about marketing. They've got business development experts, they've got workflow experts. So it's a great environment for people to come in and learn how they can improve their business.
Giving shape to ideas. Konica Minolta.